Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Our people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
The f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. To avoid intestinal injuries, she will return to the water. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. to prioritize oxygenation. Have become hugely popular as the infantilizing of the American public continues unabated. Thank you.
6 knots being liberally splashed by seawater, then the sailboat would be ideal vessel.
Thank you.
toys for adults have become hugely popular as the infantilizing of the American public continues unabated. Any shark of appreciable size should be observed with wariness. big fish is in quite a predicament.